You gotta be in it. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I haven't vlogged in ages, but it is Christmas time and we are off to get our Christmas tree. So I thought I would do a little vlog of us decorating the tree and just kind of showing you Winnie's first Christmas, which is so exciting. We've even got her little decoration. So we're just walking around the corner now to pick up a tree from the greengrocer. And last year we had many discussions about what size tree we should get. I always think bigger the better. So I'll be choosing this year. Look what we brought home. Hey baby. Winnie is very interested in what's going on here in her house. Here we go.
Okay. Yeah, fine.
Here
it goes.
Down?
Yeah, down. Woohoo!
You gotta do a
shot. Oh right, fine. I'll keep you
at the way
of it.
Yeah. Sweetie,
what is this?
You better forget the floors here
rotten. It's good.
When you say good, do you mean far too big for this room?
Yes. It's
full.
It is too big for this room.
Oh
my god! Oh my god, it's massive! It's massive, but it's amazing.
Babe.
Minnie.
That's fucking ridiculous.
That is ridiculous. Last year's was way too small and this year's is way too big. And we have a Labrador that's about to pull it down. Okay, so trying to adjust to the size of this tree in this room. It is ginormous and this is what I get for trusting my instinct and not compromising with my husband. Freddie has just lit the fire and I wish I could transport the smell through the screen of that fire mixed with that pine. It is the best smell in the world. So we are gonna start decorating this tree now. We've left it to relax for like an hour. We are gonna probably have to get some more because this is definitely not gonna be enough for that beast.
Well, I'm all for Christmas, all the happy smiles and the wishes. And I want it all, from the lights to the mistletoe. Tell me one thing, is there anything that you're missing? I will keep you warm as soon as you remove.
Okay, so decorations are done, apart from one. I am so happy with it. Love this spread. I mean, I actually thought we weren't gonna have enough decorations, but I think it looks okay. It's obviously not overfilled. Most of them are H&M Home and West Elm. These animal ones are West Elm. These fluffy ones are H&M Home. Paper ones, West Elm. And these, I can't remember. I think these were H&M and those were H&M as well. And then we have one final decoration that I ordered on Etsy. A wee red.
Oh.
Here she is. She's gonna go pride of place here.
Oh, woof.
Oh, Winnie, you're on our tree. Oh,
that's great.
Oh, it stands out as well with her little red collar, doesn't it? Your first Christmas and you couldn't care less. Okay, so the other day we sent a picture of my skiing mouse to Freddie's mum and she thought it was so funny and had a ski mouse on our tree. She reminded Freddie that they used to have a ski Santa on their Christmas tree when Freddie was a child, and we've just received some mail and it is the ski Santa. How sweet is that? This is so old. And she sent a little note as well saying that this one is from Harrods when she used to work there, and then these were bought in Hong Kong just after Freddie was born when she was working in Hong Kong. So sweet. We've got some family ornaments now to add to our tree. So I was just making a reel of my fireplace minimalist mantelpiece decor. I forgot to vlog it because I'm literally incapable of multitasking. So I will just stick the reel here on the screen. If I can do that, I think I can. And it looks really sweet. I love it. So I just did it really minimalist this year. Last year we went big with a lot of lights and a lot of stuff on here, and I've just kind of tried to keep it so minimalist. Ordered Winnie a dog bed in the Black Friday sales and I think she knows it's hers. Winnie, have you received some mail? Have you? Hi. Trying to open it. Shall we see your bed? Shall we?
Do you like your new bed, Poppet? Do you like it? So we ordered one. It's got a memory foam mattress. This dog is spoiled. That is comfortable, isn't it, Winnie? And it's perfect size, spread out. Oh, we do not dig.
Bite.
So we are just shooting a job for me. I'm doing a wolf blast campaign for their red wine. And Freddie is taking the shots for me. And this is the angle he's got himself in right now.
Good.
Anything for the shot? He sat on the fireplace.
Really sit back.
Yes. Like
not
this
back,
back,
like closer to the tree.
Yeah.
Closer to the tree.
Tighter shot. Hello, my word, it is so dark today. It's 3 p.m. and it's dark. Anyway, so finally finished the tree and it's looking perfect, i.e. minimalist decorations and then lots of tiny felt little animals. My little llama arrived. Look how cute he is. And of course, Winnie. We normally put a star on top of our tree and we decided this year we were gonna put an angel on top of our tree. Here she is. My little angel on our tree, being hugged by a polar bear. Also, I've been in such a funk the past few days and I find that as long as it doesn't involve detangling Christmas lights, the way to get me out of my funk is anything to do with Christmas decorations. I'm gonna do a little Christmas table decoration.
That's no, whatever we do, we will be all right. These holiday wonders will open your mind. May all your wishes tonight come true. The love
I'm actually so pleased with my little tablescape and I can't bear to light these because how flipping beautiful are they? And I don't want them to disappear. I've actually seen a cool hack actually on doing this to like cheapy candles. I might try it soon. Watch this space. But this randomly showed up in the post yesterday with no note or anything, and it was from my mum. And basically, she'd ordered pom-poms, and she wanted to order them for all of us, and then wasn't sure if they'd look cheap and nasty, so she just ordered them for me to try them out. So thanks, mum. I'm gonna hang them on my shelf. So here we go, next little decoration.
The dream I knew, this Christmas I only wanna be close to you.
A week now since we put our lovely Christmas tree up and I feel like today is the day I'm finally gonna finish my Christmas decorating. So obviously got the tree, lights aren't on right now, then I've got my minimalist looking mantelpiece with the foliage, the candles, and then this gorgeous White Company fir tree smelling candle, which smells amazing. And I've also got the diffuser in the same scent, and it just makes the whole room smell like Christmas. And I put my paper trees here, and I hung the very few Christmas cards that we've received up here on this little wire hanger with clips on it and lights, which is super, super cute. So that's this room completely finished now. And then obviously I've got my pom-poms here. I did my tablescape last night, which we've decided we're just gonna keep up until we need to clean the table because I just think it looks so adorable and sweet. Although I'm actually gonna go and pop these on the tree today because how cute are those? And finally, the last thing I'm gonna be doing for like Christmas decorating in the house is I'm gonna make a wreath. So last year my mum sent me a wreath that she made and she posted and it actually survived and she is the cutest ever. And I've still got the metal reel, so I'm gonna get some foliage from the garden and I'm gonna put on some fresh foliage and hang the wreath again. So I'm also, once again, gonna try and make a real tutorial of it as well. So I'm gonna film as I sit here and make it. I love this so much, by the way. I'm gonna link it because anyone that is any kind of content creator, you need this in your life, especially if you film on your phone because it just slots in so easy and you can just kind of like angle it wherever you want. So it's literally this. Here we go. And it's still got the ribbon on it, so I can literally just hang it on my door. So this is the floristry wire, which you're gonna need to wrap around this metal frame. I've also got floristry tape, but I don't think I'll need it. I just bought it as a an extra. I've got some eucalyptus that I clipped from the garden. I just clipped these off our Christmas tree, so very easy. And then the last thing I'm gonna try and incorporate is these dried flowers that I've just had for ages. I got them in H&M Home in their Regent Street floristry department. And I'm just going to try and intertwine a few of these. It could be a disaster and they might not go in, but definitely the eucalyptus and the fir. Okay, so it's coming along nicely. We've had a few blips. I have absolutely no idea how content creators make things like this look so easy. I was actually planning on doing like a little blog post tutorial and taking pictures of the process as well, but you know what? Scrap that, because I can barely film it on a reel and this is the first time I've vlogged during it. So yeah, I'm a mess. To prevent the meltdown, I'm not vlogging anymore and I'm just gonna pop the reel of the finished product on the next slide. It was not easy to film, but it was fairly relatively straightforward to make. I'm just cooking her dinner actually. Freddie is out at a Christmas work lunch. I'm just doing her dinner and then I'm gonna have a mince pie and do some Christmas wrapping. Bold statement, but I decided I didn't like mince pies this year. And then I thought, okay, all right, it's coming, it's coming. Honestly, the fussiest little lab in the world here, we now have to make her turkey mince every night to go on top of her biscuits. She refuses to eat her biscuits otherwise. Anyway, what I was saying, decided I didn't like mince pies. They're so overrated. There's so many other better things than mince pies at Christmas. Then I saw these, Oggs, and it said, they are up there with the best I've ever tasted. And you know what? That marketing reeled me in. So I'm gonna have one of these tonight, do a little bit of Christmas wrapping, and have a bath. And yeah, that's my vlog wrapped up. So I will be back next week with another video. I know I've been so bad at vlogging at the moment, but it's been just really hard to find inspiration this year, I found. And I know a lot of my stuff used to be travel and really not traveled this year. Had one holiday and decided not to vlog it. Next week's video is actually not festive at all, even though it's like the week before Christmas. It's gonna be our office overhaul, which finally finished a couple of months ago. Back into weekly vlogging, and from January it's gonna be all reno vlogging, home refurb stuff. So I hope you enjoy and I hope you're here for that. And I will see you next week. Bye! These holiday wonders will open your mind. May all your wishes tonight come true. The love I live, the dream I knew. No, no.
Well, I'm all for Christmas.